that. What do you really want? The death of your brother and the start of your own fame?
How though, brother me?
Your brother is a great man. A great warrior.
As am I.
And yet I've never heard of you.
Which ensues when brass wires. I never meant you any harm, but your tears feel warm as they fall on my forehead. Close my eyes for a while.
I won't go under your command.
Smile.
I won't go unless we're all equal.
We are brothers. You and I will always be equal.
Well, if you don't kill this one?
He's worth more alive. To sell as a slave.
I will kill him.
How can you
we have no room left on the boat.
I forbid it.
How can you forbid it, little brother?
Shoulder to
we are all equals.
Now, brother, we carry no arms.
Ragnar Lothbrok.
Blind man sleeps in the doorway, his home.
What Ragnar Lothbrok has sworn is true.
Enemy bigger than my apathy.
Your half-brother was caught raping a Saxon woman, then he attempted to rape Ragnar's lawful wife, Ragnar, the shield maid. So unfortunately, I cannot punish you.
How many Christians did I kill, Floki? How many?
You have already paid a heavy price for your loyalty to me.
How will we ever be equal now, my brother?
Close my eyes. In the world of patience, but I gave you
what?
This is not the end. It's just the beginning.